Most of us take water for granted until we have a crisis like the one in Flint, Michigan. But around the world, some 1,000 children under the age of 5 die every day from contaminated water. World Vision is a faith-based organization with the goal to provide over 50,000 children with access to clean water. They are working with the support of churches throughout the Chicagoland area. For more, let's welcome Lou Runyon, a Team World Vision staff member and host site leader for their 6K Race for Water. We also welcome Heather McCarthy, a teacher at Oaklawn Middle School, where they hosted a 6K. Heather has traveled with World Vision to Malawi and Rwanda. Well, can you tell us about World Vision's mission and its worldwide impact?
So World Vision is a Christian humanitarian organization. We work with children, families in their communities worldwide to help them reach their full potential by tackling the root causes of poverty and injustices.
Wow, so what is the difference between World Vision and Team World Vision?
I love to describe Team World Vision as that active physical arm of World Vision. We invite participants to join us from across the U.S. in some unique ways to move their feet for the poor and most vulnerable children of the world.
How did you get involved with World Vision?
Well, I am a seventh grade middle school teacher, and my students and I were reading about world events, specifically a novel where a young girl in South Sudan has to travel 6 kilometers to get dirty, contaminated water for her family. And my students were so interested in the concept, I invited World Vision to come in and speak to them. And from there, we were hooked. We partnered with World Vision, and now our school is a host site for 6K races.
That's fantastic. Can you tell us more about the upcoming 6K race?
Yeah, so the global 6K takes place in May. However, World Vision works with us to pick our own unique date to host our 6K. So ours is coming up October 20th at our school, but it's more than just our school. Our school, the whole community, the surrounding community, everybody comes together to participate.
And you've traveled overseas to Rwanda and Malawi. Can you tell us about your experiences there and why is clean water such a big initiative?
Well, clean water is so vital. As you mentioned earlier, there are almost 1,000 children every day that don't get to make it to their 5th birthday, which I take that very personal as a mother who has a 5-year-old and has an 8-year-old. And to know that if they were born in a different country or under different circumstances, they might be part of that statistic. It really makes me want to help World Vision and help kids have more birthdays. So I've traveled with them to both Rwanda and Malawi, and really what stands out most is this transformational process that World Vision goes through. I think a lot of people have the misconception that people go to Africa, they dig a well, and then the problem is solved, where World Vision is really spending 10, 15, 20 years in one community, in one village, to completely transform their entire life, to empower the community so that they have this sustainability factor there.
Tell us a little more about why this is a 6K race, and why you all chose to make it a 6K race.
Yeah, so exactly that. You've probably heard of 5Ks, 10Ks, maybe even done those, but a lot of people are here 6K and they're like, that's a little bit funny. So it actually represents that 6K, 6 kilometers, represents 3.73 miles that women and children typically have to walk for oftentimes dirty water. What's so unique about the 6K is that every time you register, every participant that joins us, they're actually helping to put an end to someone's daily walk for water. So that's what we love about the 6K, is it's really an immediate impact with every person that joins us for this event.
Will you tell us more how people can get involved with Team World Vision?
Yeah, absolutely. So the Global 6K is one way to get involved. You can literally do that from anywhere. Some other ways to get involved with Team World Vision. Like I said, we are kind of the active part of World Vision. So we do half marathons, marathons, triathlons, really you name it, across the country. So you can actually go to teamworldvision.org and find those different events that are happening all over around the country right now.
Team World Vision is great for everybody. Lou was explaining how Team World Vision is for all of these races and half marathons and full marathons, but it's also for people like me who are not runners. Mm-hmm. I participate in the 6Ks by pushing strollers and pulling wagons or just walking hand in hand with my family. And for anyone that is an athlete and wants to make a difference in the world, Team World Vision is the people that you need to align yourself with. And they can take people who want to be athletes, who want to be runners, and take them from couch to 6K, to half marathon, to full marathon, to running a comrades race 90 kilometers up the mountains of Africa. It's just a great organization for people that want to make a difference in the world.
Have you met someone that really impacted your life while you were traveling with World Vision?
It's always the stories of the children that really break my heart when I travel with World Vision. Specifically, one of the most amazing moments was meeting my sponsor child, Prince. And he was 5 when I met him, so he was super shy and nervous to meet somebody who he didn't know, who spoke a different language. And it was when I brought out a soccer ball that I brought for him. And he saw the soccer ball, and all language barriers were broken, and we could just play. And that's what I love so much, and what I tell my students when I come back. Kids are kids. They all want the same thing. The kids in Africa want to play soccer just the same as you do. Everybody just wants to live healthy, happy lives. And by partnering with World Vision, you can make other kids' dreams come true.
That's so true. Lou, can you tell us how they can get involved? How can churches get involved and find more information?
Yeah, absolutely. So there are so many things you can do right now to get involved. As we've talked about a little bit, through Team World Vision as that active component, but you can also go to worldvision.org right now and learn more ways about getting involved through becoming a child ambassador, hosting your own 6K, but so much more. So that's a great place to start. Millions of people have no choice but to make that daily walk, that 3.73 miles every single day. But when a community gets clean water, everything can change. So moms are no longer spending their days walking for water. They're starting to earn an income for their family. Kids no longer are spending their days walking for water. They get to go to school and dream about their futures. They get to play with their friends. They get a chance to just be normal kids like we would want for any of the kids in our lives.
It's so awesome that you all are doing this work. Now, I would like to learn a little more about your 6K, if I can. Where do I register? How do I get involved? Maybe I can volunteer. Can you share a little more?
Absolutely. For our school district's 6K, it will be taking place on October 20th at 9 a.m. at Oaklawn Hometown Middle School, and you can register through our website. But most important is our big global 6K that takes place in May.
Yeah, so last year in 2018, we actually had over 49,000 people join us around the globe for this. So we're really excited for 2019. That'll be May 4th this year. So easy way to get involved, just go to worldvision.org, search for the global 6K, and you can actually do this anywhere. So if you just wanna pack up the kids, throw them in the stroller, walk out your front door and participate that way, you absolutely can, because we just send you everything that you need in the mail. But the really cool piece about that is once you hit that pavement, once you start walking and running, you're doing it with thousands of people who have all decided to unite to walk and run for that one cause of bringing clean water to kids in need.
I was going to add, I think one of the things that makes the 6K so unique that I love, seeing my students when they pick up their race t-shirt and their race bib, on every bib there is a photo of a child that you are helping in Africa. And I love when my students see another kid and they know it's kids helping kids, and they're looking at the pictures on each other's bibs and they're reading the names of the children they're helping. And when you put a face to a child that you're helping and you make that connection, you know, I tell the students all the time, we're walking so that they don't have to. You're participating in this 6K so that they don't have to walk for water and they can go get an education just like you. And it really empowers the students to make a difference.
Well, thank you for joining us today and talking about this really important issue of access to clean water. I'm LaShondra Stevens for Different Drummers and the Greater Chicago Broadcast Ministries. Keep the faith.